I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop Google from automatically adding events to Google Calendar on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Google Calendar app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Google Calendar home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen and then tap Settings in the menu that opens. Step 3. Tap General at the top of this menu. General Google Calendar options are displayed. Step 4. Tap Adding Invitations in this menu. Associated options are shown. Step 5. Tap Add Invitations to My Calendar. The next screen shows options for when Google should automatically add an invitation to your Google Calendar. Step 6. Tap to select when I respond to the invitation in Gmail. Step 7. Now, use the back button to navigate back to the Google Calendar settings screen. Step 8. Tap Events from Gmail in this menu. The Events from Gmail screen opens. Step 9. Find the section associated with the Google account you want Google to stop automatically creating calendar events for, and then tap to toggle off Show Events from Gmail. A window pops up, letting you know that you'll no longer see events automatically created from your email, including previously added events. Step 10. Tap Continue in this window. Going forward, Google will no longer automatically add events to this Google Calendar. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.